Take a few tears now and then and just let them out.